Well, here's a knife all finished up. I really do like this one a lot. I know I say that every time, but this one kind of meant a lot to me. It was kind of a, I don't know, a bit of like a landmark because this was the first time I got to use wood that I stabilized myself. And there's still more that I need to play around with the process, and I think there's a few more things I need to dial in. But this wood definitely acted like a stabilized wood, not like normal walnut. It finished nice, it ground nice, it, you know, I had no problems with it. So hopefully in the future I can be doing all my own stabilizing, and hopefully this makes it easier for me to use more local materials. Make sure to like and subscribe, and to drop a comment telling me what you thought. Also, make sure to go follow me on Instagram. You'll see more behind the scenes stuff and all my other work there.